Taking pictures is indescribable. It's looking at the world through camera lenses. Photography is another point of view for a person. In your eyes, a flower that has been watered may be nothing, but through camera lenses, it may be a different story. I am not a photographer, but I see things in many ways. In a simple cloud, I can find many shapes or items, while a person only sees a cloud. A picture truly is worth a thousand words. When you look at a photograph, what do you see? How does that photograph affect you? Look past what is easy to judge and find. Try to find the things unseen, a story not yet told. Photography can be what is easily seen in the image, but it can also be something you would never think about. Can you imagine the story a photographer wants to tell? It can be grand and majestic, but it can also be normal yet fascinating. Either way, what you see can change your point of view of things, or it does nothing to you. Overall, photography can be inspiring. Photography is indescribable.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...